So this is our space station slash dome kind of area on Mars. And as you see over here, this is our rocket and space station.
In our space station, you can also, next to our space station, we have our workout area.
That isn't over there. And then this right here is our rover. It is solar powered to charge up, and it has glowstone lights in the front and solar panels on top. And this is how you start it with the lever here. And as our group name is Goat People, these flags have written in white goat, G-O-A-T, across the top. And then to go in, it is pressure plated. And then you go up these steps. And then here's the entrance to the rocket. There is a door that closes from the inside, not from the outside. And it is a lever that opens and closes it. This is powered by redstone lamps for the lighting. And then you climb up the ladders and you go up here, and now you are at the top of the rocket. You can see almost everything in the world from here. And this is how you start it up. But we're not gonna do that right now. The rocket takes a lot of fuel and a lot of gas to get started up.
As you can see, we're heading into the dome.
On the top, we have a bunch of solar panels so we can power all of our engineerities. And right here, we have our backup generator just in case something breaks. It moves these two blocks and that creates lots of energy. We have stairs to the top so you can work on the solar panels if you need to. And this is our redstone ladder. You go through these doors where it turns the atmosphere that's super cold and it's filled with carbon dioxide. It keeps us safe with oxygen instead. And over here is our storage room, as we have inner chest and normal chest, and they have iron bars just in case something tries to break in. Here
we have our farm, which we have cows, pigs, chickens, and sheep.
And all of the animals have hay except the cows, because they do not eat hay. We have a cauldron in the top and water for all the animals, and we collect the eggs for food. And once again, these doors make it so the animals have oxygen to live off of. And then over here is our plant farm, so we also have veggies to eat to keep us healthy. There are potatoes, carrots, and beetroot. And we have lamps in here so it doesn't get too dark and something tries to steal our plants. Now down here, this is our diesel generator. This took a lot of time to create, but it is very useful. As you can see, it moves this block around in circles, and that causes energy just like the backup. And it took lots of redstone and mine carts to create. And there are some redstone lamps to keep it lighted in here. And over here we have the
workout area.
And it is in blue, because blue is awesome. And here is our treadmill, and it has different speeds up. And then there's a chest, and then there's the bench press, and there's another bench press. You always want to keep your muscles and bones good, because they can marrow away once you get back to Earth. And here is our living quarters, and these are our showers, and you can hop inside. You shower off, and then you turn them off, and they stop. And then you go through this oxygenator door. Then you have the furnaces to keep us warm and to cook our food. We have paintings, we have a sink, and we have bookshelves, because sometimes you need to read some books. And then here are beds for all of our captains and soldiers who work with us. And then here is the restroom. enter through this side over here. It's like the bath. And then if you go down here, this is our sewage system that takes around all the nasty water and stuff. And then through there, that was our restroom. And so there's a painting of the lady and the pig, as we call it. And then that is our Minecraft world that is a creation of Mars and all of our creations on it.